Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time.
Without a doubt, this is going to be one of the most hellacious matches we have ever witnessed.
And guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one. Oh boy, what a splash! Great move. And she's taken down face first. Concerned look on the face of Lee.
But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
You never want to knock somebody for being aggressive, but it might just be that aggressiveness that's gotten her into so much trouble here tonight.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it. Coming up big on that one.
This could be it.
Going all the way up. Incoming. Lee is falling fast here, guys.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
You hate to knock somebody for being aggressive, but she clearly could have benefited more from a calculated game plan here tonight.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
This could end it in a hurry. Uh-oh, the military press slam.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. It takes incredible strength to pull that off.
The splash leaves her immobilized. She's driven to the mat hard. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
She gets her with a vicious chop. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. That'll put you in a world of trouble. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Look out. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
She might have it. What incredible impact on that move.
He's back in full control now.
Okay, this time has to do it.
Toss to the outside. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She's looking at it. Now that's how you make a statement. Incredible! This has to be it.
Corey, she's not getting up. Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that. That packed a punch. Looking for a repeat. Yeah, okay. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Incredible! She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
for it once again. She comes up with a slam.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Nicely done. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You got to make a move eventually.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
We're looking at complete domination here. Second time's a charm. Look out below.
This is awesome.
This is awesome. This could do it.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
A well-earned victory indeed.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight in what an epic Hell in a Cell match we just witnessed.